Hey guys, Halloween tea today. I'm at Spirit in Tustin, California. The sale. So, yeah, I'm not really going to be showing the props. I'm just going to be seeing what I can find and possibly purchase. I might get some theme pieces. I'm thinking about getting some of these bubble tubes. Two of them, maybe. Wait, is the screen still there? Screen is still there. Just gonna see if there's any props. That stuff. There's a nozzles. What the heck? Is that the Crouchy costume on a dummy? Those screens I could get. I'm thinking about getting some masks from a few of the stores. Because I'm going to go to multiple stores today. I'm heading to the Tustin Legacy right after this one. There's a few masks that I could get. This pumpkin mask. I think I might get that one. And then, because I want to get masks for my haunt next year. No, because this year I was kind of low on masks. So I didn't have enough for everyone, for all the actors. So next year, I want to be more prepared. And I might get this zombie baby. I don't know, there's a chance that I get that zombie baby. What? Yeah, I see some stuff. Let's see if they have anything over here. Anything purchasable in this area? Yeah, that's right, the inflatables. I forgot to check out the inflatables. See if there's any inflatables that I might want. Alright. I might get the Billy and Sam side steppers. I might get them. Because I kind of want those. Let's see. I'll probably get this possessed pumpkin mask. I'm gonna maybe get one of these inflatables. I'm probably gonna get this Chompin' Connie. And then, here's the intestines. I might actually get some of the intestines. $16, and there's a 25% off. So I might either get the Reaper inflatable or the Fright in the Box inflatable. Or Scarecrow Archery. Actually, I think I'm gonna save inflatables for a different store. I might get Freight in the Box. That's $50. Freight is $100. Okay, I'm gonna get the Reaper inflatable here. And Chompin' Connie. And the Possessed Pumpkin Mask. And Billy and Sam side steppers. Possessed Pumpkin Mask. It's pretty cool. One of my actors was wearing this, but they had it, and I kind of want it now because I saw how cool it really is. Oh, let's see. Are there any? I don't need that. This. I mean, it could be a possible mask, but I think for this store, I'm gonna stick to this pumpkin mask and the inflatable and Chompin' Connie and the Billy and Sam side stepper. So, I might get the... Actually, I have the bubble tubes reserved in another store. The masks are just falling right now. Anyway, so I'll catch you guys. Oh, yeah, I might get some of this other, like, little stuff, like... I don't know, some step pads, battery adapters if they have them, but there's one battery. I'll go to another store where they have more battery adapters because I need more than one battery adapter. So yeah, I'll catch you guys in the next store, which will be the Tustin Legacy. All right, we're at the next Spirit, Tustin Legacy. I just looked in the window. They literally have Henry Hustle. Bro. They have Henry Hustle, but it's, like, weird. It's missing. What the heck is wrong with this Henry Hustle? They have it. What the heck is wrong with the Henry Hustle? And then let's see. Any props that I would like to make a slight purchase on? No, but they still have the Archway in the store, and I might get that because yesterday I was supposed to get the Archway at a store, and they had sold it before I got there. So I might get the Archway today. There's a chance. Ooh, I might get that. That cardboard whacking mold thing up there. Yeah, they have more inflatables here. They don't have the Reaper I was gonna get in the last store, but I didn't get the Reaper in the last store. But they have the skeleton, which I'll probably end up getting today in this store. Let's go to the mask section. Because, you know, I want to look over there, see if they have any awesome masks. Ooh. This one. I got the Possessed Pumpkin mask at the other store. And at this store, they have, like, it's like a whole bunch of them. Like, they have six of them. The pig mask. Oh, the Universal Monsters mummy. That's pretty cool. They definitely have more masks at this store. Ooh, the Creepshow mask. Oh, it's not a full head mask? Damn. I would have gotten that, but it is not a full head mask. Then there's the flesh creature. And the scarecrow. I'll probably end up getting the devil and the scarecrow, or actually maybe just the devil, I don't know. Or the burlap horror mask is pretty cool. I'm looking for stuff for my haunt, not collectible stuff, so I'm not gonna have like someone running around with burlap horror in my haunt next year. It's $50. I mean, I'd say it's worth it because it's got the hands too. No, what the, what, man, please. The shaky floors are gone. No. I can get the bubble tubes. I'm not going to get the archway. I might get the sign on the archway, but I'm not going to get that whole archway. That, I think someone's buying that sign up there, though. I'm gonna get that Wacky Mole one over there, though. Let's see. Alright, I'm happy I bought that Billy Butcherson sidestepper over at that other store because I don't see any other Billy Butcherson sidesteppers at this store. So I'm happy that I bought that over there. Nothing is on, but I'm probably gonna get those bubble tubes, those two blue ones, and yeah. This is Henry Hustle though. Just drop my phone mid spirit right now. That's pretty cool.
They don't even have the shirt section anymore. And why is there a nozzles mask in the Killer Clowns section? And the archway, like, I would get it, but it's just really big. And it's gonna take up a lot of room. And by a local store, besides the one that they sold yesterday, they probably have it. So, I think I'm purchasing the skeleton inflatable, the devil mask with hands, and then the wacky mold thing and the bubble tubes. So I'll catch you later in the next store. All right, so we're at the next store. This is my second local store. They seem to have the archway. They seem to, but it doesn't seem like it's assembled. So somebody probably already got it. Yeah, the archway, like, pieces of it are here, but it's disassembled. Yep, the theme pieces. I'll probably get the bubble tubes from here because I didn't get the bubble tubes from the last store. Should I just get the display Young Crouchy, honestly? I might just do that. Because why not? It's probably broken, but whatever. I can get it for a heavy discount. And the shaky floors are gone, which sucks because I kind of wanted the shaky floors. But I can get the bubble tubes, the red bubble tubes. I'll probably end up getting that later because I gotta get home because my mom has a business call, so I can't really be there for too long. Oh, zombie. I wanted this one from a store once. I'll probably get this mask. Any other masks that I don't have or that are green alien. I probably won't get the alien. I'll probably get the zombie. It's $50. It's a pretty good mask, though. Some babies screaming. Do they have the... Oh, yeah, that's right. I don't have money in my freaking wallet right now. I just spent it all in the other stores. I'm gonna put this and then I'll get money for my car in a second. But yeah, I'll just finish filming. So, let's see. Yeah, the back theme is just all. It's not there anymore. As you can see, the back theme is not there anymore. Damn. Yeah, this is the first store that I, well, flagship, obviously. This is the second store that I filmed a video of. If you don't count flagship, then this is the first store. I could buy this as first play Crouchy. I might do it. Actually, I'm not gonna do it. I'll probably just get that mask and the bubble tubes. Place under riser. It's not on. I got Monty's theme yesterday. So yeah, anyway, I will catch you guys in the next store, which will be tomorrow, but yeah, catch you guys tomorrow, which will actually just be in a second. All right, so we're at the next store. It's not the next day, it's still the same day, it's just later. I will be going to another store tomorrow, but for now, we're at this one. And this is where I got Monty's theme yesterday. So let's see what they have. All right. That wacky mold thing is down. Can't tell if someone's buying that stuff or not, but they probably are. So Let's see if they have any theme pieces I can get. I can get one plasma tube, maybe. I might get a plasma tube, one singular one, because that's all they have left. Maybe I'll get some risers. Well, I'm going to check the mask section, see if they have any good masks left. It's blocked off. Shaky floors are still in there. Whoa. There's echoey in here and all that stuff. So, what the heck is this? I've never seen this before. Seems like they could have some masks left. Seems like this area has some. They just have this one. This wicked scarecrow. It's the same one. Werewolf hands. Just the hands. It's quiet. None of the... Well, I mean, they do have this clown mask. I could consider getting this one. It's pretty cool. But I don't think I'm going to get that today. I already got 3 masks today. I don't need any more. I would have only gotten one if I found, like, a really cool mask that I needed. Or wanted, at least. And then the rubber chickens. I'm gonna ask them if they're still gonna sell the shaky floors, because I really freaking want the shaky floors. And then yeah, this is empty. Pretty freaking empty in here. Let's see, do they have any, like, no, they don't have any of those still up. They have the rare Wacky Mole costume, aka not rare. a tombstone inflatable. And then Fright in the Box inflatable, I don't think I'm gonna get that. I'm mainly here for just to see if I can get any theme pieces. See if I can still get the shaky floor, because I'll pick that up right now if I can get it. And I don't think any risers, but it's possible. Alright, well, I'm gonna go check over here in this area. See if they have anything. Well, no ghost face stuff. Let's see the shirts. They still have some shirts available. Not many, but they still have some. And Killer Clown section still looks like they have some stuff. It's not turning on. Two plasma tubes and the shaky floors, if I can get the shaky floors. I want to get these plasma tubes, though. They're really cool. I want to get the plasma tubes, and I want to get the shaky floor. If I can get the shaky floor, I'll just get some plasma tubes, and I'll be good. But yeah, the shaky floor's right there. I want to get them. I want to get it so bad. And then, yeah, there's the back theme empty. And the risers. And then, yeah, I mean, that's pretty much it, I guess. I'll see you in the next store, which will be tomorrow, and I'll see if I can get the shaky floors. But yeah, I'll see you in the next store, which will be tomorrow. All right, guys, it's the next day now. We're at, freaking whatever this store is called. San Clemente. Lord Raven is just mid-store. And then, wow, there's, like, nothing in here. The store's empty. What the heck is wrong with this sign? Oh, it's on. the head is spinning to the side, though. Wonder how much that Lord Raven is. It's cheap. Alright, so let me check the mask area, see if there's any awesome ones that I might want. Whoa, look at that. Look how empty that is. There's a box of random things with a pumpkinister doll in it. That's the last time you'll probably hear me see that head say that this season. And then... frick. It's a Jason mask. Just came off of the pig head mask. Baseball bats. Yeah, I think either these masks I already have or they're just not what I need for my haunt. Dark Lord mask, the Baphomet mask. Look at that, it looks empty. So yeah, this is also my last trip to Spirit this year. Probably won't be coming back to another Spirit this year since it's the end of the day and it's all spirits are closing today. Unless there's somehow one open tomorrow, which there's no way that's gonna happen. And yeah, the only prop they have is Lord Raven. Only one. And it's just right there in the middle of the store. Wonder if, is that cheap? Because it's like broken. Wonder how much that's going to cost. I might get it. Because why not? I can fix it up and... then I'll have two Lord Ravens for some reason, but I mean, depends how cheap it is. I'll ask them if it's like really cheap. And then there's the Sam inflatable. I might get that. I don't have that yet. Look at that. Yeah, it's pretty freaking empty in this store. I'm gonna see, do they still have the blind bags? I don't have the blind bags. It's quiet in this store too, wow. Let's see the shirts. Don't have any of the ones that I want. Look at that. Whole bunch of boxes. Wacky Mole costume. I might get a Wacky Mole costume. Why not? I'm definitely gonna ask about this Lord Raven because everything's half off today. Then the head is bent and broken. So yeah, I mean, what's the problem with the head anyway? It's just bent right there. That can be posed back up and then that doesn't work. So, not too sure about that. I might get it, depends. It's a possible purchase. But yeah, all the theme pieces are sold, except for like a little bit of the back theme. There's like a few little pieces of the back theme that are still there, but it's barely anything. Might get this Lord Raven, it really depends, I don't know. I'll have two Lord Ravens. If I do get that. But anyway, I'm gonna cut and then probably won't get that Lord Raven actually. I don't know. Maybe I will. Maybe I won't. I'll ask him about it. But yeah. Anyway. So yeah, I'll cut to me exiting the store. All right, guys. Well, I'm leaving. I got the sand inflatable, but I am leaving. Spirit 2022 has came to an end. The season is officially over. It's done. It's for Halloween 2022. Goodbye, Spirit. I'll see you next year. So, if you like, subscribe, join my Discord server, link in the description, and peace.